Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how do I change the title of my Wix site that appears in the browser tab. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So as you can see right now, I'm in my Wix website and this is my website title, home, my site too. Now I'm going to changing the title. So for that, first of all we need to open our site editor and now click on menus and pages and select site menu. And this is my home page and I want to change the title of my home page. So I'm going to select in here home page and clicking on three dot and clicking on SEO basics and scroll down, and here you will find these the title tag option. So this is my current title, as you can see home my site too. Here you can see home my site too. So I'm going to changing this just home and I'm clicking on publish and I'm going to refresh in my site, and here you can see the title has been changed. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.